at the Quarium. The Quarium. All the fishes make the googly eyes and stare. And the other little fishes come and marry 'em at the Quarium, where we can go.
Can you all turn your hands into a shark fin? Your shark could swim in front of you, or you could be the shark yourself if you prefer. And you'll notice that Jenny's got a shark of her own. She's only got one. It's a lone shark. Oh, the shark, shark, shark goes a-swimming in the dark. He's ferocious and he's hungry every day. In the foaming ocean tide, little fishes run and hide till the great big shark will swim away. At the Quarium, the Quarium, all the fishes make the googly eyes and stare 'em. And the other little fishes come and marry 'em at the Quarium, where we can go. Now please turn your hands into a sea scallop. You can open and close the shell of your sea scallop. It's like a clam. If you look inside of Jenny's sea scallop, you may notice that it's got some googly eyes of its own. Oh, the scallop, scallop, scallop doesn't gallop, gallop, gallop. He just sits there every single day. And he doesn't wink an eye at the fishes swimming by. And he doesn't have a single thing to say. Imagine that. At the Quarium, the Quarium, all the fishes make the googly eyes and stare 'em. And the other little fishes come and marry 'em at the Quarium, where we can go. Now please wiggle your arms around. Pretend you have eight arms just like an octopus is right. Oh, the octopus's charms are its long and slender arms. They're as long and they're as sticky as can be. And the octopus's fun is to hug its honey bun, but I don't believe I'd like it done to me. Yuck! At the Quarium, the Quarium, all the fishes make the googly eyes and stare 'em. And the other little fishes come and marry 'em at the Quarium, where we can go. Finally, turn your nose into a long, sharp swordfish nose. Oh, the swordfish has a sword that would stick right through a board, so she swims just about wherever she pleases. Who would ever have supposed she'd have a sword instead of a nose? Makes you wonder what she does whenever she sneezes. Shoo! Take your finger, put it between your lips, and we'll sing it underwater together. At the Quarium, where we can go. At the Quarium, where we can go. Give yourselves a hand.